the state of Vermont and the success of our program. So, to kick this pep rally off, Lisa is going to give a special recognition and presentation to our unified team. I'll let her explain that, but I'd like everybody to give a special standing welcome.
Thank you, Dan. Thank you, everybody. So I'm really proud to be here because we have a very special recognition to the entire school, and certainly at the heart of the school with our Unified Champion School. So I'd like to read the following remarks on behalf of Tim Shriver. Tim is the chairman of Special Olympics, Inc. International, and the son of Eunice Kennedy Shriver, who is the founder of Special Olympics. It is my enormous honor to join with thousands of Special Olympics athletes, families, volunteers, and community leaders from all over the world on congratulating you, BFA St. Albans, on achieving the status of Unified Champion School. On meeting the 10 criteria set out to achieve this standard, and even more, for believing in the importance, the urgency, the necessity of a more inclusive and more welcoming future for all. You have made your school a place where empathy and compassion, where grit and resilience, where inclusion is the standard by which you live and learn. You've made your classrooms into places of inclusion, your hallways, your cafeteria, your buses, your playing fields, into places of inclusion. Our hope is that you will build the unified generation where once and for all, people with intellectual disabilities and their non-disabled peers will see each other as equals. Equal in the sight of their country, in their families, their communities, and their schools. You are a unified champion school, and the future rests with you. Thank you for leading us forward. You are the first school in Vermont to be recognized as a Unified Champion School. That's quite an honor.